this has been
It sounds like a total meltdown.
The clock this afternoon, soon afterwards, we heard about those three.
And you can see the smoke begin to just come into the lobby area.
Officials not sure of even more victims in the hospital. And those fortunate to escape left worry tonight about those who may not have got out of
the mental health need to be changed in regard to this latest incident.
And this is my pawn shop. I work here with my old man.